What should you definitely not have done that turned out okay anyway? In the summer of 2006, I definitely should not have purchased a dilapidated, almost 200-year-old house in Essex, New York. Definitely not. Not if I wanted to stay sane, solvent, or married. Not if I wanted to do anything else in my life except for renovating, babysitting contractors, and nurturing this handsome old house back to life. But I was totally, unabashedly, irreversibly seduced by Rosslyn, a sagging but still stately, almost 2-century-old property on the Adirondack shores of Lake Champlain. My new bride and I swapped Manhattan for North Country bliss. Our plan? Renovate a home, grow a garden, plant an orchard, raise a dog, swim, ski, sail, hike, bike, live happily ever after. Or not. Or not. Or not. Over 100 carpenters, tradesmen, and artisans later, over 4 times our budget and over 4 times our planned timeline later, and over countless marriage testing misadventures later, we finally finished our renovation in time for the biggest flood in over 2 centuries to swamp our boathouse and our waterfront for almost 2 months. We should definitely not have undertaken this wildly ambitious project, but we did. And it turned out okay anyway, so far. Check out RosslynRedux.com for a vicarious plunge into the idiosyncrasies and absurdities of our renovation, our marriage, and our North Country life.